Previously on Hillary Duff, This Is Now.
This was the first time that I wrote like my whole album. I wrote what I felt, and hopefully people relate to that. I leave for Europe in 2 days, and my days are jam-packed with photo shoots, interviews, wardrobe fittings, rehearsals.
Lovey, where are you flying today?
Spain. We only have 1 day in Madrid. I can't change my clothes and have the same hair and makeup for every different magazine. But for now, I'm off to London for my first big live performance.
There's a little bit of a preconceived image that I'm just this really nice, normal girl, and I am, but I have something to say. I'm just ready to show everybody this kind of like new side of me. Having this new record be so personal, it's just where I'm at in my life right now.
I'm really excited to be here in London, but I'm nervous because I'm gonna be performing my song, With Love, for the first time. It's been 3 years since my last album. I feel like I wish I had a little more time to rehearse and to get comfortable with what I'm doing. But before the insanity starts, I get something that I really, really need, which is a day off. And I get a chance to unwind.
Can I see those glasses? I might rock me some.
Oh, there we go. See, now I'm all hot for Troy.
No,
glasses
are
just so hot.
Hey, it's Troy. How are you? Hi, how are you? I'm interviewing for the job. I like to say I have great skills, and I would do, like, everything. I would, like, you know, take your notes and stuff. You don't even have to say it. You just have to, like, think it. You just, like, bake coffee. It's done.
Can I see what they look like on me?
No, oh more like God. Betty or no. Something like that.
You are half blind. Hi, I'm Jess.
You're Jess.
You're Jess. I'm here for the job interview.
Crispy fried duck leg for breakfast.
What are sweetbreads? Aren't they like guts and stuff?
The brain.
Yeah, I knew it was intestines.
I'm going to be an intestine eater.
Right now?
Yes, right now.
Streaky bacon bubble and squeak.
Ew.
Where do you see that?
Right at the top. Streaky bacon bubble and squeak. What is
idea? But I think Troy's ordering it.
One of the things I love about traveling is getting to try new things.
Bubble and squeak.
Hot roast chicken. Thank you.
Here.
I got you two.
Let's see.
Is it good? I wonder if it tastes like potatoes.
I don't like cabbage.
It's good for you.
Open your
mind. I don't
think
it is when it's fried with potatoes.
He said it wasn't really fried.
See, the first taste initially, and then the cabbage will kick in. And then the grease will sit on your stomach and rot your intestines out.
Is everything all right for you guys?
Wonderful. Love the bubbling squeaky.
Excellent.
Love it.
I'm really excited for my day off because I get to do two of my favorite things. Shopping, number one, and sightseeing.
I'll get one right here.
Yeah,
one, two, three.
Are you going to tour in the summer? Because that would be cool. And I couldn't rip it, and I was like a bit of an idiot.
Yeah, you were a little nervous.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Guys, no worries. Have a good day. Bye. Bye.
Oh,
Michael. All
right,
mountain, let's go.
Don't you just love it, girl? I love it.
Who's down for a play?
I want to go see that play where Harry Potter's naked.
No, they says he has a big one, too.
Really? I heard it's also uncut.
He shows it?
And he's not cut.
What?
Yes, it's like a long, pointy one.
Ooh.
And it's huge. People
come on, stop. That's not nice.
That's what they say.
Do girls really, like, freak out when they see a penis?
That's the other thing,
I mean,
too,
it's, like, not, like, it's not, like, looking at boobs. Like,
no, it's
you
not.
You know, I understand why guys like boobs, but, like, a girl's not gonna be like, oh,
no, look at that.
Yeah, it's like not something like that's
gross.
That pretty to look at. That's even grosser. It's got like
just
a little
Tina.
Compartment.
Alrighty, Tina.
It looks like a Sharpay.
Here we are, folks.
Yay.
All around, baby, don't stop, 'cause I
I know that on my day off I should be resting, but I get around all those pretty things and I can shop and shop and never stop. But tomorrow's my first big live performance. So the performance is this afternoon, and I want to get in one final rehearsal before the show. I am really a perfectionist.
That will work once we get it.
At the last minute, I called the girls and brought them over to my hotel and cleared a lot of the furniture out of the way, and we did a last minute rehearsal.
Do you want me to call out to you or no?
Yeah.
Okay. You just go like this.
And y'all do something different. Got it. Okay. Can we do it again? Can we do it again?
Got the whole main microphone there.
Yep.
10 more times. Let's work. You're not sweating. Dears, let's go.
We're sweating. Why don't you tell me what's been on your mind
lately? Again, right away. One more time for championship's sake. Baby, you can be tough. Let's say no, say no. You can do a big one. Feel good, like you're ready?
Hope so.
Ooh, okay, I gotta hope so there.
Are you gonna wear those shoes?
Oh, we have no clue what we're wearing.
Oh, really?
Huh?
We didn't do a fitting with them?
What did you guys bring?
We weren't told to bring anything.
I thought we talked about having Linda do a fitting with them. Sometimes when it's so busy and there's so much going on, things just slip through the cracks, but you have to just deal with it and come up with a solution pretty fast. You bring your skirt, bring your tights, bring whatever shoes you can dance in. You do the same, I'll bring tops and stuff.
It's really slippery.
Okay, so what we'll do, we'll just get some scissors, cut it, and then put Coca-Cola on it.
I think right before I do a performance, I don't necessarily feel really nervous or scared. And this time around is different because it is somewhat choreographed. And I'm scared. I'm not a dancer.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, yeah.
You ready to walk? We're walking.
So this is it. I finally get to sing my song for millions and millions of people, and I'm really excited.
Okay, standing by 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and here's the track.
Are you guys ready?
So this is it. I finally get to sing my song for millions and millions of people, and I'm really excited.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and here's the track.
Worked perfectly and went smoother than I could have asked for. So now I can breathe again.